recording this, and that's what I do, I send you, so you can have something to...
The only way to do...
Listen, she brought up the parrot, the mental aspect. Okay, the mental aspect is something that, again, we can't change the mental aspect like in one session. Mental aspect comes with confidence. So when I say that, you know, build up your confidence, get empowered, well, that comes from gaining skill. When you feel confident in doing, say, the techniques, then the panic goes away. Because now you know what to do. Okay, it's like, if you don't have a plan, this, heaven forbid, there's a fire wherever you are, and you don't have a plan on how to deal with that fire, you're in panic. But if you know where all the exits are, if you prepare for that, you're not going to panic. You're going to be the one that says, oh, yeah, this is this way, you can follow me, I know exactly where to go. That's where the confidence comes from, that's where the ability to control the situation comes from. But when you don't have that plan, it goes haywire, okay? And the mental part of it is that's the bigger part. Most of the situations you can probably deal with just verbally, okay? But you can't panic. But as soon as somebody touches you, we tend to panic. Somebody pushes you, you know, it's like these kids do on the street. You bump into each other, bump into me, I'm sorry, what do you mean? Why don't you just watch where you went? Well, why did you have to escalate? Why can't you, I just don't know, yeah. Okay? But that's a form of panic as well. It's a challenge for yourself. Isn't that accident? Okay? And then you get shot. Okay? Okay. Finish the cover walk.
Do whichever side you're coming
on. Really?
Yeah.
Let's try it. Hold on.
Don't cheat. Wait, don't push the hat.
Thank you.
I'm a hot Oh my God.
The last one is going to be the same. The last one is the same. And the one is going to be the same. And the one is
going to be the same. Are you going to use this
arm? No, be careful.
Okay. So whatever arm you use, that I'm like, hey, hold it. Also, is this?
Same thing that I did before. She's using that to get to the other side.
My partner's choking me. My partner's like,
she's
attacking
me. Stop
with your hand.
You got it.
Thank you.
I'm thinking about those fights. I see the road. I'm a typical martial artist.
I'm a typical martial artist.